身上的这个琴呢叫 Topshul 是一个弹拨乐。
So he just introduced the first two instruments on the this is the first one. The name is
马头琴
Horse piano, like something like that. 马头琴
Mirunho.
I can only speak Chinese, not Mongolian, but.
第二个乐器叫毛顿，土秀。那么第三个是蒙古鼓，那么在这边这个叫草尔，胡林草尔，草尔。那么这边呢是别人胡林马头琴。那么刚才呢大家发出的声音呢叫呼麦，呼麦。
Okay, so in the middle, there's the drum from Mongolia. It's called Mongolia drums. And the instrument on the right side is the same as the one on the left side. And there's a special technique, which is called hum, which is basically a singing technique that you do to the mic.
那么刚刚演唱的几首歌曲的内容呢，大多数是歌颂爱情和美丽的姑娘。
So the content of the songs that were performed by our band is mostly about love and beautiful girls.
那么刚刚演奏完的这首乐曲呢，叫《祭祀颂》，是属于歌颂天地间的万物，把所有的美好带给人类。
So the last song that was just performed is about the beauty and everything in our world, and it is about the blessings that the sky and our land send to our human beings.
好，那下面是什么乐曲？
轻松颂。
下面是歌颂英雄成吉思汗。
The next song is about Genghis Khan. It's a song to about the worship and about the heroes of this big character in the Mongolian history. Okay, so please enjoy.